Well, it is exhausting, but what you do is just get more and more strength. We're on a battlefield. The white supremacists have made the entire planet a battlefield. They have also made it a prison. And they have made prisoners of war all of the people that they classify as non-white. We were born in prison. So therefore, in a prison, nothing is comfortable. I often, recently, I've been using a scene from the movie Saving Private Ryan. And I think the officer played in that movie is about a battlefield. And there's an officer called Captain Miller, played by Tom Hanks. And he's talking to this sniper that's in his unit called Jackson, I believe. And they are looking at this, what appears to be a radar site in one of the scenes in the movie after the Normandy landings in World War II. And so they are contemplating whether or not to attack this German radar site. So there's a conversation going on between them and the other members of that combat unit operating behind German lines. And so the conversation sort of gelled into this. They said, well, we're going to attack this place because I've made that decision. And so then the sniper says to the captain, he says, well, Captain, I don't feel good about this one, meaning this mission. And the captain responded by saying, when is the last time you felt good about anything? Meaning we just came through that D-Day, 6th of June, 1944, Normandy landing, and now we are behind enemy lines, and here's a radar site, and we have a little small unit here of maybe six or seven people, and we're going to attack it, make a surprise attack, and that's not even our mission, our reason for being here. I mean, because we've been given another assignment, and that is to find Private Ryan. And so you're saying to ignore this and go around and continue what our direct assignment is. But our assignment is to win the war. And you're talking about your feelings. And so he asked the question. And that's why I'm fast-forwarding now.
Yes.
To right now. When is the last time that black people are supposed to feel good about anything? We are born in prison. It's not about feeling good. We are born in a prison that we shouldn't have been in, but we were born in that prison, and that prison is a battlefield. And we are not supposed to feel good. When is the last time we felt good about anything? If you felt good, you were feeling good about a situation that you weren't supposed to be feeling good about because you're in a prison that you weren't supposed to be in because you were convicted without having done anything except you were a person of color and someone said that you had committed a crime by being a person of color. And they put you in a prison called a system of white supremacy. And that's where we are. So I said all of that to get back to that one question. All problems are solved through questions and answers. When is the last time you felt good about anything? Well, anytime you felt good about anything, you weren't supposed to because you're a soldier, captured soldier, on a battlefield. You're a prisoner of war, and you have already been made a prisoner of war on that battlefield. So what is there to feel good about? So what we're going to do is just carry out the mission, regardless of how anybody feels. What is that mission? To get rid of this battlefield, get rid of this war, by getting rid of the system of white supremacy. And we ain't supposed to feel good about it or feel anything about it except what the mission is.
Yes, sir.
That's the logic.